Presents, a hot meal, and hugs from Santa. An afternoon of joy that could easily be some of the darkest periods in these children's lives, each losing a parent to homicide this year.
July the 20th is when I got the phone call saying my son had got killed. So, very devastating phone call to get as a parent.
Raven Stanford is here because five of her grandchildren will never know their dad. 27-year-old Christopher Stanford killed 5 months ago in Raytown. Today, surrounded in a room of more than 80 families who all share a similar story.
It means a lot. You know, it's very helpful. You know, it's encouraging. You know, it's just great to be around people, you know, who's been through the same thing you have been, lost, whether it's a child or a brother or sister.
To most, this may seem like a holiday party in the gymnasium of the Patrol South Division of Kansas City's Police Department. But for others, it's a chance to simply be a kid.
A lot of the children that you see here today reflect some of our most recent homicide cases. And they have really suffered through a lot of traumatic experiences. Today, they're able just to be kids. We don't talk about death. We don't talk about anything but happiness.
After 7 years, this event has become a tradition for Monica Roberts, who is the organizer, gifting more than just one need in the community.
It's so impactful on so many different levels. Obviously, it reflects the generosity of our community.
And just one small piece of the healing process. Sharifa Jackson, Fox 4 News.